them until we see Kenai's nose go up in the air. When we see his nose go up in the air, kind of quiet your voice down. We're going to see if we can hear his beautiful arching howl. And Kenai likes to chit-chat a little bit, so he doesn't want to stop there. He wants to howl a couple times back and forth, so we'll keep it going. Are you guys willing?
Sure.
All right, let's try it out.
Here we go.
Good.